Really? And how did you think I should get these out of here? Come on. Thank you. Hello, guys and girls. I am Michael B. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to a new series, Let's Play for Farming Simulator 19. Let's get to it. Anyway, let's pick up this grass. Shouldn't take so long. This magic loading wagon. Makes life a whole lot easier. There's not that much. It is good to clean up. So we both have some bales and we have some loose. So we can choose. Oh, that's right. Loose and juice. And try not to mix it with the grass, because then it's gonna be deleting all the grass we have. Already picked up. Well, that was a pretty good deal. Silage, hay, and grass. The cows is not even here yet. And yes, it's still raining. Well, maybe it's never gonna stop. It is the Baltics, so that's a lot of rain. And a simple road to go. I keep on doing it. It's not on purpose. Sorry. I'll stop now. Right. Throw this into the silo and gonna come back. I guess that'll be done here soon. There we go. That was pretty awesome. Ah. I'm thinking I need to remove that sooner or later. So that's just gonna drive me insane. Well, that didn't help either. Okay, cut. I got it. Let me take a hint. So I can replace this. Cut down some trees next time and make a wider road here so we can start taking this into use, because that's ours as well, and if we have it, why don't use it? Yes, I know about the collisions. Just look away. So, there we go. No, why don't we keep you over here? And I'm gonna put you down here. Okay, so let's go. We need to check on Anna, see how she's doing. And where should we leave the car? Forgot now. Oh yeah. Go any other way? Starting to. Yep, we can. Maybe that was the way we should have gone before. It was a little wider. Yeah, it looks better. Still those trees. Those trees. Looks like an okay job. I wonder where she is. Hello. Anywhere. Where are you? Down in the corner, of course. All the way down in the corner. This is a massive field. Jeez. Well, that's why they have the Seed Express. Mobile Seed Express thingies. So, just a little overkill. Well, maybe not. Yeah, maybe move it a little way. Okay, there we go. So, I guess it's my turn now. So, are you going to be just too short, or just enough? Ooh, it's a tight squeeze. All the way up. All the way up, of course. Yeah, it's a little more oomph. 800, 300 more horsepowers. That'll do it. So I will work on getting this field plowed, so it's ready to be sowed, ready to be seeded in the next episode, and perhaps even field number 5. And we're gonna have barley on that one. And here we're gonna have oats. So good and dandy. And with that, we have come to the end of this episode. I thank you very much for watching, and as always, feedback and comments are much appreciated. hit that like button and please subscribe if you have not done so already. If you would like to invite your friends over to watch as well, that would be delightful. Until next time, keep safe, take care, and stay cool. Bye!